we're in a position where we're pushing the climate system out of the bounds that it's been in for tens of thousands of years, and that's if not millions of years.
In my opinion, they really hint at an acceleration in the rise of global mean temperature.
The impact of the change in carbon dioxide will be felt further down the road. The more immediate effect will be the effect of aerosols.